shortly after resigning as Senate President, Senator Juan Ponce Enrile enjoys the peace and quiet of nature as he journeyed back to Santa Ana in Cagayan. In pictures posted on Facebook, the former Senate President sheds his usual suit and instead wears a t-shirt and shorts as he is seen frolicking in the beach and even taking pictures with some locals while on his much-needed vacation. Enrile made the headlines last week after his irrevocable resignation a day before the close of the 15th Congress.